Hi guys, and welcome back to Wondershare Recoverit, your trusted data recovery solution for various file types. In today's video, we're focusing primarily on repairing your hard drive's bad sectors. Hard drives have millions of sectors, but once a sector gets damaged, it becomes difficult to read or overwrite the stored data. So in today's video, we're sharing everything you need to know to fix bad sectors and regain access to your lost data. But before we take you deeper into this topic, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below and turn on the notification icon to receive instant updates. In every storage device, sectors are the smallest physical part to store the data. However, with time, they can get damaged either due to a physical or even a logical problem. If this occurs, it can lead to the loss or the inaccessibility of the files on the hard drive. Physically bad sectors are termed as hard bad sectors, whereas logically bad ones are known as soft bad sectors. Fortunately, logical damage can be fixed, and technological advancements have also eased the process of fixing hard drives with hard bad sectors too. So let's find out how to repair bad sectors on your hard drive. There are multiple ways of repairing bad hard drive sectors in Windows, so we'll just focus on the most effective methods. Firstly, you should try running the CHKDSK command using the command prompt and format the hard drive. Here's how to do it. Type CMD in the search bar of the start menu and choose Run as Administrator. In the command interface, enter the following command and wait for the scanning process to complete, replacing E with your drive letter. Once done, restart your computer to check if the hard drive sector is now working normally. If that didn't fix the issue, you may have to format the hard drive instead. To do this, simply open Windows Explorer by clicking on its icon in the taskbar, right-click on your hard drive, select the Format button, and reset the file system to NTFS. Then click on Quick Format and hit the Start button to format the drive. With that complete, hopefully your drive is now working properly, but if not, try our next solution. Another way to fix bad sectors on your hard drive is to defragment your hard disk. This will group all the scattered data into one place to boost computer performance and fix those bad sectors. Here's how to do it. Click on the Start button and type in defrag to find the disk defragmenter in the search box. Click on Defragment and Optimize Drives. In the Current Status tab, select the disk that you want to defrag. Then hit the Analyze option to check if disk defragmentation is required or not, and then enter your password if prompted. Once Windows has assessed your disk, you will see the percentage of fragmentation displayed on the last run column. If it's more than 10%, you should defragment the disk by selecting Defragment Disk. This is one of the easiest ways to repair bad hard disk sectors in any Windows version. You can also try using Windows PowerShell as it makes it easy to repair bad sectors. Here's how to do it. Press the Windows key and type PowerShell. Right-click on it and choose Run as Administrator. In the PowerShell window, enter the following command, replacing C with your drive letter. This performs a scan and reports the errors. To fix the found issues, run the following command, replacing C with your drive letter. When the bad sector repair process is complete, restart Windows and check whether disk errors have been resolved or not. If no method worked in restoring health to your hard disk sector, use the troubleshooting function from Recoverit to fix it. Here's what you need to do. Firstly, shut down your PC. After a few seconds, turn it back on and press either F2, F8 or F12 to open the startup recovery system and go to Troubleshoot. Click on Advanced Options in the recovery screen, load Command Prompt and enter these commands. After doing all these, restart your PC to see if the issue is resolved. If those methods haven't fixed your bad sectors on an external hard drive, try Wondershare Recoverit. It's a robust and cutting-edge data recovery tool for the new generation. This program can retrieve files from bad sectors of any storage device without any hassle. And it's capable of retrieving over 1,000 file types from over 2,000 different storage devices. Firstly, visit the official website of Wondershare Recoverit to download and install the program on your computer. Launch Wondershare Recoverit after the installation is complete and select the problematic disk. Wait for the scanning process to complete and you'll be presented with a list of repairable files. You can then click on a file to get a preview and press the recover button to save this recovered file to your system. Well, that brings us to the end of today's video. Hopefully those methods help you to fix your bad sectors. And if you have any thoughts or comments, let us know in the comment section down below. Thank you for watching this video and make sure you give it a like if it helped you and subscribe to our channel for more content just like this. I'll see you in the next video.